Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Smashing 4. Let's get straight in with the first battle. I'm using Archer, Knight, Pirate and Giant. And it's looking like Giant is going to go first. And his Wraith is going to go next. Okay, so my knights go. I'm a little bit out of practice this week because I haven't had a chance to play any games. Okay, so okay. Who's up next? A zombie. So he's gonna get my okay, so we did some damage to Giant, Paladin, and the Wraith there. That's the end of my Archer. Right, Giants go. Okay, got rid of the Paladin. The Wraith is now going to hit all my heroes, just like that. And my Giant has gone. Alrighty. Doesn't get rid of his Wraith, he's down to 8 health. And my Knight is very low as well, he's down to 29. So he ain't gonna last, well, he's not gonna last at all. So, Pirate Man has got to go for it. Right, well, we got rid of the Wraith. Giants go. We all have moments like that where we don't. It's nice to find someone that's happy. Just enjoying the game. Oh, I missed him on the... This is actually 39 I've got to hit him for. Okay, so we got a win. plus 34 trophies, a blue orb, and a handful of gold. And go into the next battle. I know the pirate won it for us, but it makes you thinking about changing him. Okay, so the archer did quite a bit of damage there. Shaman's up next. Oh, I got it right. Oh, that could be the end of my archer. Okay, so he's going to get shielded up by the blacksmith. My knight doesn't take any damage for the first attempt. So vampire to go. It's going to be the end of my archer. Okay, knight to go. Did we get rid of the blacksmith? Yes, we did. Blacksmith has gone. Shaman's up next. That's a lot of damage. Although, pirate heals himself. Who's up next? Sitar. And then it was the giant. Vampire up next. He's going to go for the pirate, which means he's going to heal up. Ooh, this is going to be a tough game. Right. Right, so we got rid of the shaman there. Managed to do some damage to the vampire, but he's going to heal up by hitting my knight and possibly the pirate as well. Yes, which gets rid of my pirate. Not going to do enough damage to these because of their shielding. This is going to be a defeat. Blind him up so he can hit the gas button. And that's game. So that's minus 30 trophies. Get to open our crystal. 178 gold, 1 gem, 11 pirates, 12 bombers. 14 goblins, 4 blacksmiths, 3 wizards, and two Banshees. Right. I'm gonna try using the Wraith instead of the Pirate. See what happens. We're going up against a giant, a Naga, a zombie, and an archer. And my Wraith goes first. Can I get up there and across? Yes, I can. Quite a bit of damage. Okay, so don't actually know what to do, to be honest with you, so I'm gonna do that and then hopefully get some splash damage done. Yes, okay, so my Knight goes next. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Okay, so Archer is up next. Triple kill. I think that's my first ever triple kill. Okay, so that gives me 29 trophies, a blue orb, and a handful of gold. Go straight in with the next match. So we got a Wraith, an Orc, a Paladin, and a Bomber. And the Wraith goes first. And then it'll be my Wraith. Okay, so now it's my go. Oh, that didn't quite work out as well as last time. Right, okay, so Goblins up next. Orc, sorry, not Goblin. Goblin is the blue one, not the green one. How am I gonna do this? I thought I hit the other. I thought I hit the other claw. Not paying attention. Ooh. Okay, so that's a lot of damage done to the bomber and the paladin. This is going to be the end of my archer. Depending on how many times he goes through, it might even be the end of my wraith. I still don't understand how a ghost can activate the dragon, but there you go. So his paladin's gone. It's whether I can outlast hoping to whip the claw as well there, but not to be. Sort of worked. Only problem is now it's the wraith. He's saying well played. Let's see if he can finish us off. Yes, he can. Minus 24 trophies. Although that was in the higher, that was in Arena 6. We all work, oh no, I don't do well in that. Opponent to go first, and he has a skeleton, a pirate, a paladin, and an assassin. And it's my wraith to go first. Ooh, I missed the assassin. That's the end of my archer. That isn't what was going to happen when I pictured it in my head. Okay, so giants go. Paladin's up next. He's going to fully heal his assassin and get rid of my wraith. So let's try and get rid of his pirate at least. But it's looking like another defeat. assassin up next. Should get rid of my giant quite easily. Ooh, nice. Doesn't get rid of my knight though, but we're only got 19 health, so there's no way I can win this. Okay, so that's minus 36 trophies. And we're dropping like a lead balloon at the moment, so we will put in the assassin for the archer. Am I going to be happy with that? We're soon going to find out. Opponent to go first. Right. Well, I managed to hit all the heroes at different levels of damage. This is going to be the end of my assassin. He's so weak. He's so weak. Right. Knight to go. And splash damage. We're having a group hug in the middle now. Who's up next? Blacksmith is up next. Okay, so he shielded his sitar. Okay, so I got 3 out of 4 with my Wraith. And it's night to go. That was pretty bad. Oh no, we got rid of the shaman. Sitar to go though. We did quite a bit of damage to the Naga. That's the end of my Wraith. Oh no, it isn't. He's hanging on in there. Right, so can I go a little bit further? No. The Naga is gone. Blacksmith to go. This definitely will be the end of my Wraith. Okay, so knight to go. What sort of damage does he? Oh, it's decreases damage. The shaman decreases damage. Okay, so that's worth looking at then, isn't it? Where is my shaman? He's only level 2. And see, he does more damage when he's enchanted. And she, the Naga, does more damage enchanted. Right, okay then, so what we're going to do is put the shaman in for the assassin, and where's she gone? The Naga in for the wraith, and we're going to put the archer back in for the knight. That is a random set of heroes. Let's see if it works. Right, I've never used a shaman, so right, okay. Oh, that's my archer gone. First go. Well played. Right. That isn't what I was after. Right, okay, let's start doing some proper damage. Right, assassin, gone. The end of my Naga. I don't know, because if I hit him straight on, that's a waste of time. Archer's up next. This could be the end of my shaman. Nope, it's going to be the end of my giant instead. Oh no, he survived. Pretty much the two weakest heroes on my side are what I've got left, damage wise anyway. How much health have I got? 70 health. Okay, so he misaimed that, I think. Archigon, yes. Who's up next? Tree? Tree is up next. Okay, Shaman is hanging on. Oh, I actually got rid of the tree. I didn't think I'd done enough there. This is going to be the end of my Shaman, which means good game. Minus 24 trophies. And we're going to do one more game. But we are going to put in, send your suggestions on a postcard to P.O. Box. we're going to put in, what, health, 412. Right, I'm going to put tree in for giant. And I'm going to put in, no, I'm going to leave it like that. Right, last game. Let's go. Let's try and get a win. And a Naga goes first. Which makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, that was a bad start. The amount of damage that bomber did. Damage that archer did. The vampire's really low. Okay, there's my shaman gone. Okay, tree's up next. Can I knock the assassin? Right, vampire gone? Yes. Assassin really low? Yes. He's down to four. Four health. Let's get rid of that assassin. Oh, I missed him. And the bomber's hanging on as well. Oh, he's got one health. Who's up next? Archer's up next. Right, that's my Naga gone. I can't believe I didn't hit the assassin with any arrows. Now it's his berserker's go. That's going to be the end of my archer. So it's down to the tree. Yes, double kill. Good game. Thumbs up. Plus 30 trophies, a gold orb, and a handful of gold. Now that's the way to finish a video. We're still in. We've still got 1461 trophies, so I have dropped, but it's only a game. Let's not get all stressed out. Right, I'm going to start off the gold orb. And that's where I'm going to leave this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.